Ready to carry out planning activities for an upcoming planning period? In SAP Analytics Cloud, you can take advantage of events set up in the calendar to direct the workflow of multiple people collaborating in a planning process. Here, planning events have already been set up, with tasks to define the budget for each product line, plus tasks to review the final planned values and to lock the data to prevent further changes. The process includes a work file and a context defined by a model. The budget review tasks are assigned to the person responsible for the product line, as defined in the underlying model, along with a reviewer. Other tasks are set up to be started automatically once the individual tasks are complete. For details on how to set up these tasks, you can watch the How to Create Planning Events Using the Calendar video. If you've been designated as the assignee for a task, you can use your notifications to open the associated work file, where a filter is already applied to reflect your responsibilities. You'll also receive an email reminder. Here, you can decline the task if you think it should be completed by someone else. Otherwise, you can enter the appropriate values in the table and then publish and submit your changes. If you've been designated as a reviewer for a task, you're notified when the assignee has submitted their entries. You can open the associated work file to check the values. You can then choose to approve or reject the changes. If you reject them, the task is sent back to the assignee. As the assignee, you must then change your entries, and publish and resubmit for approval. When the values are what you want to see as the reviewer, you can approve the task. This sets the progress to accomplished at 100%. Once all the tasks that require data entry are complete, the review task is activated automatically because its activation is based on dependency rather than a specific date. Similarly, when you approve this task, the status of the data locking task changes to in progress and then immediately to successful as the default data locking settings are applied. For more information on how to complete planning workflows using the calendar in SAP Analytics Cloud, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.